must be the new battle trainer I've been hearing all about. Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Nia. I'm one of the battle trainers here in Faerum. There's lots to see around here. But don't worry, I'll make sure you know your way around. I battle alongside my trusty partner, Weavile. Have you ever seen a Pokemon this cute? I doubt it. Huh? He was just sleeping over there, but where did he go? I'll introduce you guys some other time. Right then, first things first. Welcome to the Faerum Battle. Working as one with your partner Pokemon and facing off in intense one-on-one battles is what makes Faerum Battles great. But first, you'll need this to get started as a battle trainer. Here's your battle AR. When you wear this, you'll be able to synergize with your Pokemon in battle. Your battle AR uses something called a Synergy Stone. There's actually a lot we don't know about them. But hey, we'll get into the details later. Make sure you take care of it. It's so exciting thinking about the brand new journey you're just starting out on. I'm definitely looking forward to seeing what sort of trainer you turn out to be. I'll give you whatever assistance I can, so just try to have some fun out there. Right then, let's get you registered. You'll be able to change your partner Pokemon later. For now, choose whichever one feels right for you. This is the Faerum region, where we are now. It's a huge island surrounded by nothing but the ocean itself. Faerum battles are super popular here, if you hadn't already guessed. The types of battles differ a bit from city to city, so I'll just give you the short and sweet version. To start off, right now we're here in Old Faerum Town. It's also known as My Town, and here you can check your battle data and change your settings, stuff like that. Don't worry, whenever we head to a new area, I'll give you the rundown. I've got your back. Next up is right here, Faerum Stadium. This is where the Faerum League is held. This is a single-player mode where you battle your way to victory in the official league. Next up is Tellertown, I suppose. Here you can join in casual matches against CPU opponents. Did you hear? There have been some strange battles going on at the haunted house recently. Do you think it's because of those rumors saying that you'll get something nice if you battle there? Check it out if you're interested. When you want to battle against your friends, you should head over to Selen Island. There, you can battle using two controllers. If you want to battle with some nearby friends, you can also use local communication. Head to Thalia Beach if you want to give it a go. And then there's Naos City, where you can battle against online players from around the globe. You can check out battle replays here too. In Techna City, you can learn all sorts of stuff about battles and practice a bit too. I'll give you a nice little walkthrough in the tutorial. Alrighty then, guess I went on a bit longer than planned, but that should be just about everything. Feel free to start off wherever you want, but I think you might be best off heading to Techna City to play through the tutorial and learn the basics of Faerum battles. Our TV station, you can battle against CPU trainers here. I'd recommend this mode when you just want to kick back and enjoy yourself. There are three different types of battle: basic battle, extra battle, and team battle. To take part in a normal battle, select Basic Battle. In an extra battle, random boxes will appear throughout the stage. These random boxes grant a number of positive statuses, including HP recoveries and synergy gauge boosts. The color of the box indicates what kind of effect it will grant. But be careful, you might end up with a negative status if you aren't so lucky. The key to extra battles is to try to nab the random boxes to get the upper hand. And finally, we have team battles. Here, you battle with three Pokémon in a team. At the end of a round, the trainer that has been defeated selects another Pokémon from their team to use in the next round. The trainer who first defeats all three of the opponent's Pokémon wins the battle. Each Pokémon's remaining HP and Synergy gauge will be carried over to the next round. So think carefully about your battle order. Teamwork is super important! And don't forget to enjoy yourself! Pokémon! Time to pick a support set! Which cheer skill would you like to use? Choose where you want to hold your battle! Will decide the match.
Final round. Fight!
This battle arena is huge. Better make use of all that space. You don't get too worked up. Stay in control. Watch their movements. Don't forget your counterattack. To hold your battle in.
Take any more, that much time.
super effective. That opponent is just in a whole other league. Good work! Your battles are fun, even just watching!